Ladies and gentlemen, join me in welcoming to the stage hyena recording artist Seth Walker and the Seth Walker Band, y'all.
Outside of Burlington, North Carolina, there's a little town called Altamaha Hall, Ossipee, which is hard to pronounce and hard to find. I grew up out there with both of my folks are classical musicians. My dad's a cellist, mom's a violinist. They got me sawing on the cello when I was, you know, 4 or 5 years old. My uncle, who lives in Jacksonville, Florida, he was a jazz bassist and a radio DJ. And he had a blues show called the After Hours Cafe. And he started sending me tapes of all these guys, like, from, I mean, just a wide range, from Sunhouse, Blind Willie McTell, to T-Bone, to, you know, even to Charlie Christian, Louis Jordan, Muddy, BB, you know, the whole gamut. That really influenced me, those tapes of his shows, and that's when I started digging.
Got a girl now who's crying when she heals me. But oh, when she's not around me, I swear she's busy, busy as can be. Still wider, I wanna know, they run deep. Oh, no, they run deep.
The last record that just came out a couple years ago, it's a self-titled record. And that was, I think, this first record that I did that I was like, kind of found my little home.
Things aren't so bad with me anymore. Got a key on my ring that fits my door. Well, my father's well, as far as I can tell. Mother called me every other day, and I am so far gone from you.
The new record, Leap of Faith, it's an extension of the Seth Walker record. It's a bluesy soul trip, you know, but it's, I think the songs are a lot better crafted, and I am very excited. You know, it's I like to take the listener on a trip somewhere. You know, let's go somewhere. It's a good time.
Mama had told me what had happened was